Coldplay are amazing. The nicest guys, they're so inspirational, and I can't believe I'm supporting them. I'm such a big fan. I love Coldplay. I stumble up to the window, open the curtains to blinding lights, makeup all over the pillow. Yeah, hi, so yeah, make sure Cans understands that we're here. We are in the building. We are in the city. Holding your bottle of cigarette.
It isn't even a weekend. I'm in Cannes. I am doing, I did a show for, oh, I can never say it. Le Grand Journal. And I'm just enjoying Cannes. I've never been before, so it's really beautiful. I love it.
So in Spain, I had to perform first, and I was unfortunate enough to get the hailstones, and I was like, forget it. I loved performing in the rain. It was so fun dancing around. Literally, I think I've never had that much fun in my life. I was literally singing in the rain. I will never complain about it. I swear, I will perform in the rain, in the snow, in the lightning. In the lightning. I think, I don't know about the snow actually. Zurich. Spending time with my fans before the show, after the show, whenever I can, is so important to me because without them I wouldn't be me and I wouldn't feel like I would fulfill my dream, and they've helped me and they're looking after what I've dreamed about my whole life. I will never forget what I did, and I will never forget this first tour that I've been on. And it's amazing to be on tour with Coldplay as a new artist. I can't express to you how grateful I am. It's been the best experience of my life. I don't want it to end. Don't know who you're trying to flatter, got my mind made up. I'm ready for you.